lost his mind. There'll be nothing left of the Western Frontier. We will find a way to stop him. Mercer will not win this.
These turrets are invulnerable to our weapons.
You need a new look. May as well look good out there.
I want to trust Aelan. I really do. But we cannot afford...
Choose with care. Dela, do not be caught off guard. We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Daylan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep, clawing through rock and soil. They breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Daylan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Ritnella. He regrets what happened. Mercer! He got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Daylan doubts the Natvi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Ritnella. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one. I swore no clan would suffer as mine did. This devastation cannot be allowed.
Huh. Not coming. Good to see you, Telisi. Kametire wreaks some vengeance.
The healers turned to harm.
What about the other clans? Any word?
Sotlek's on his way to the Zeswar. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from the Aranahir.
They'll agree to fight. Katnot knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
Good news. A storm of Zeswa on our side. Harding won't be happy to see them again.
They ride to Mercer's base on Direhorse, but the perimeter turrets will be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sister's cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last long.
Come through.
Katnat's hunters are preparing now. They will stay out of turret range and wait for the right moment.
I'll make sure they get it.
This is it. We're really going to fight Mercer.
Long time coming.
There is an overlook in the sky above his base. Let's meet there when... we're done.
Ritnella, I'm coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works.
Anufi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Ritnella. Going that way. Please let there be another path. Daylan and I will find a way to get them inside.
You may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready in case.
Ritnella? You're breaking up. Ritnella?
Gotta stay away from those. Down here, they never drilled this far.
Ritnella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base. I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside. ambush! This was a setup! Damn it, Talon!
Warning, electrical circuit overload. Immediate attention required.
What? What's happened to them? Someone's up there. They did this. Talon? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I? I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me. I know. I know I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Talon.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You could get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer, together.
No, here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
You're better than him, Talon. We're better than him.
I can keep accessing the base systems from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want to make things right again. For everyone I hurt. For Ahati.
For us all, you included. You're one of us, Talon, not V. Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
That way we'll take you up, into the base. Don't get caught, okay?
I'll do my best. Nilla, can you hear me? Mercer's prepping the charge. I'm going after it.
A scout group of Cafeteria are close by. They made it through the caves. You'll have backup soon.
Talon, can you see the Cafeteria?
Hang on. Yeah! Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
Come, let us speak of your plan.
Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they cross the Kamatire. Steady yourselves! Surprise gives us the upper hand.
They will not know where to turn.
Sounds like Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. Could do some damage in here. Plenty of amp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
Zeswa, can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty near the bridge control.
I'm okay. I'm okay. That was too close.
The Arana has circled the skies, waiting for their moment to strike.
Ceylan, I need to get the anti-air turret offline.
The antenna? It's right across the bridge. We could block the signal to the guns.
On it. What's going on? Here.
up, so that should do it.
Let him see what's coming. Gets there first.
I know you can hear me. Listening in on my comms, even now my voice guides you. My orders, just like the old days. You won't last long.
I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there is no stopping progress.
You call this progress? Mercer! going for it, but I'm right behind him.
Thank you. Don't bother trying to shoot the glass. On second thought, go ahead. Waste your ammo. Why are you still hanging on? If I were you, I'd take my hard-won freedom with both hands. I guess you got used to metal and glass. Can't stand it outside, can you? Can't take it. You're drawn back to places like this. To me.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Na'vi are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Thalen, where's he going?
Underground! To the firing chamber!
On my way. Breaking up. the charge. Looks like it's being fueled. What? Thalon, you're breaking up. Charge. Looks like it's being fueled. What? Thalon, you're breaking up.
Attention. Fueling sequence in progress. Reserve level 1.
I'm at the charge. Looks like it's being fueled. What? Phalon, you're breaking up. I'm at the charge. Looks like it's being fueled. What? Phalon, you're breaking up.
Attention. Fueling sequence in progress. Serve level 1.
I'm at the charge. Looks like it's being fueled. What? Phelan, you're breaking up. charge. Looks like it's being fueled. What? Thalon, you're breaking up. You're breaking up. Move it! I'm at the charge. Looks like it's being fueled.
Probably armor.
What? Phelan, you're breaking up.
The fuel in port. Can you hear me? I can't get up the fuel.
Tango! Looks like it's being fueled. What? Phelan, you're breaking up.
Attention, fueling sequence in progress. Reserve level 1 has been
loaded. Now, Tyre! Looks like it's being fueled. What? Phelan, you're breaking up.
wait. You were always weak.
Critical systems failure. Fueling incomplete. Sequence terminated.
You think you've won? I can take control of the charge manually.
Who cares about the launch? We're far enough underground down here. The charge will go off just fine where it is. I'll get that oil.
All your hard work has been nothing but slight inconvenience to me.
I'll finish this myself, but you won't live to see it. Not once my friend here is done with you.
He's gone for the charge controls. He's going to set it off anyway.
What? Like a bomb?
Can you stop it?
Not from here. Maybe,
Maybe what?
You might be able to raise the charge above ground from the control room. Back up to the base.
Renella, you have to pull everyone back.
The last of the RDA have fled. The clans are celebrating. You should see it.
I can't stop the charge. It's going to explode.
But the destruction.
Just this base. I'm moving it above ground.
Tell me you're near an exit.
I'm not leaving without Daylan. Did you?
Half as much initiative at school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talan? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talan, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song?
Uh,
children! We ought not be!
Doesn't matter, you can't stop this.
But I can stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself. And in a minute, you'll just be ash on her wings. Talon! Talon, let's go!
Nella, I know you must hate me.
You did it! It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free! He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right? Can we?
We followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own.
We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren II again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Saren II are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.
Mercer is gone, but the RDA remain. There is still work to be done.